and sort of random with four temporary storage in the computer. It's to be sorted in the motherboard. It's 1 gigabyte of memory, and it's a DDR2 with 140 pin. It's a dual inline memory module, DIMM for short.
Okay.
Just. Yeah. Right, down, don't touch the button pins.